Okay, am I online this time? I swear, this thing is weird. Anyway, hello everybody, and basically, Half-Genie Hero, or Shantae Half-Genie Hero, just came out a week ago at this point. My bitrate took a dive for some strange reason. This is going wonderfully so far. And I decided I wanted to play through this and then Pirate's Curse before I went through that, especially for the stream. So why not? And it's been about a half a year since I played this, so I'm probably going to be lost. Okay, let's just... I haven't gone to the left. Yeah, let's just try that. Onward, to adventure, to glory, to dance. But, yeah, I'm really excited to play Half-Genie Hero. I haven't played it yet because Christmas is nuts. That's basically the gist of it. Christmas had me really occupied. Mainly stressfully. Okay, L1 for the backdash. Just getting reacquainted with the controls. It's, like I said, it's been a half a year. Okay, circle. Where can I take you? I'm gonna make the guess and say the Barren Desert is a good idea since it's the most recent. Anything I can do up here? No. Okay, let's go exploring. I'm sure if I talk to the ammo baron or whatever, I'm sure that'll spark some text. Wait a minute. R1? Yes. And then monkey powers. Alright, so there's not much here, just some money. Well, money and a reminder of a game mechanic. That's useful. The Metroidvania grind. I have no idea where I'm going, so let's figure it out, shall we? Oh, my mic's on. Yeah, okay, good. I'm real good at this. Yeah, I can take the hit. Give me your monies. What do we got in here? Anything that I can clamber up? I can do that. I feel like I've been here before, though. Although, again, it's been a long time, so that could just be confusing playthroughs. Give me your money. For smash. These can't all be legit, can they? mean, they look like it. Huh, they were legit, go figure. I'm not a very trusting person, it seems. We'll attack from here. No, here. Okay, so this is roughly where I've got to be. I'm watching out for evil. How about you? You are a hottie boombalati boombale. Try my battle tower. It's off in the other direction. Okay, so I gotta do the battle tower. I think I've done the battle tower, but, I mean, probably good to go there anyway. What's in here? Purple bat. Bats are fun. The wall cling is very awkward. It's kind of like Spelunky wall cling. And that's not a good thing. What have I done? Take the health. No, I don't think I need to. I don't think I need to necessarily go that way. I think I can go that way. What with the monkey powers? Wrong button. Wrong monkey powers. Perfect timing. Aha! Had a feeling it'd be a magic gem. Okay, so if I didn't find something that simple, I'm feeling I'm probably on the right track. Or when I was playing this, I was an idiot. Both of which are very plausible. I want to stay... I want to be not underground as much as possible, so let's try to... try to force that idea. Okay, there's a save, man. Let's... what was I calling this guy? Save Grandpa? I think you just save him. Yeah, I think I have to go into one of those underground areas, which is not my favorite thing to say. I don't like the underground areas. Okay, that didn't work. Wrong item. Hurry up, hurry up. Aha! Can I just do this? Good. Thank you, game designers. Okay, what's in this one? A spider who shot me after it was dead. As most spiders I want to do, because they're pricks. This is an elephant thing. I actually think this might be the right way. Leave me alone, spiders. I want nothing to do with you. Nah, this is right back where I was. Once again, I want nothing to do with you, spiders. Ow! Take the health. Thank you. Elephant power! Do I have the stomp? I do have the stomp. Alright. Well, that tells me to do this. Just follow the things that require the elephant, and I'm... Good job. Just follow the things that require the elephant, and I'm sure I'll find something. Metroidvanias tend to work similarly. Haha! Okay, I deserve that after the haha. Is there floor there? There is not. That was just me being curious. And I'm running out of health. I should probably start being serious. Monkey jump is very helpful. Thank you for the health. Okay, so I have been here. That's not unexpected, but pardon me. It's unfortunate. Well, down we go. Oh, there's the tower. Okay, I've already done this. Whoops, didn't mean that. Also, I'm on fire. Okay, so let's explore somewhere different. At the opposite side of the map as soon as I find a warp. Hi, Mudman. Okay, so this is where I pretty much started this from. Isn't it? Just Okay, here's the warp. Where can you take me? That is the question, isn't it? Let's try the Mermaid Cliffs. I don't know why, but I have a feeling it's over there. Probably because there's things unfilled over there. Yeah, I should probably kill these. I remember the enemies overall being pretty overwhelming in these areas. That's, zombies, right? Okay, so I have the plastic explosive. I remember that much. So I gotta find where this guy is. I'm very much not a fan of this map. Like, as much as this is better than the DSi version, the map is still not great. Although on the DSi version, you can have the map on at all times, so... Yeah, I don't want to fight you guys. Where to go? I think I have an idea. This is just that little area. Yeah. I'm not sure if this game has areas that all look the same, or if I just have a really bad memory for that type of thing, but I've always had trouble with the desert in this area, or in this game. Okay. Ah. So there has to be... There's gotta be ways, obviously. I've beaten this game. There's ways to get to where I'm going. Well, it's not there. Monkey jump. Is it over here? No. It's health, which is good. I generally want to go right, according to the map, I think. I really wish that thing in the bottom left corner of the map made sense to me, but it doesn't, which is This is exactly where I just was, wasn't it? Maybe not exactly. Oh yeah, the bats. Bats that make sure they linger just above your head. How about in here? No, but health is nice. In Metroidvanias, navigation should never be such a hassle. So that's the barren desert. Just go back to Scuttletown and maybe there's something there. Yeah. Y'all wanna try to kill me, but you don't have... I deserve that. Yeah, it is impossible to continue without those, but I found them. Now I just gotta find out where to use them in particular. Might as well save. Doesn't hurt anybody. Item shop. Wait, does that mean that there's only like three more magic gems? Yeah, there's only three more, so that's good at least. Progress has been made. That's probably the hint. Okay, I can go this way. But this is just... this is just back to the mermaid area. Apologies. My chest has been hurting for the last few hours. Not sure why. So there's Save Man. Ah, okay. I was just overcomplicating things. Sounds like me. Dungeon! Okay, content! We have content! Content, boys. I think I remember what this gimmick is. Yeah. Nothing up here, is it? Oh, there is! Thank goodness the monkey moves quick. If it didn't, I would be very upset. Wee! Oh no! Is there no way to just stop? No, there doesn't seem to be a way to stop. That's lame. I had a feeling there'd be something down here. This game doesn't do pits unless they're, like... they've got the skull and crossbones flying out, so... okay, what do we got here? Okay, so I can't do anything in that yet. I guess that means I get the mermaid power up in this dungeon. Spoilers. Can I climb on those? I totally can. I'm dumb. And I got the key. Pass! Spooky, scary skeleton. Ha! I thought they were gonna throw forward, not Castlevania axe. Die, skeleton. Aha! Why isn't this open? Oh. I guess I gotta kill them all quickly. Yeah, okay. I know that puzzle. I've seen it many a time. Hit me up, Save Man. Well, that guy looked intimidating. It's great when enemies are too slow to attack. Probably don't need all these hearts, but I will take them. and I will accept them, and I will be grateful. Wow, I was real slow on that one, and I still didn't get hit. Again, I deserve that. Lucky. I really hope it doesn't require me to kill all of them. There's a lot of them. No, it doesn't look like it, so let's just try going in. I see you there, you skeleton bastard. Yeah, not this time. I see you, too. And you. You can't fool me. You're not trying to fool me, but... Okay, so... You get a lot of hearts in this game. I did not remember that. What? Oh, goddammit! Key? Key. Okay, so we got a key. Now, where do we insert said key? Fuck it. I'll just face tank it. I closed. Surely there's a difference. No, it doesn't seem to be a difference in here. That's interesting. I should probably kill a few things, get some health back. Okay, so that one's closed. Not exactly sure what that means yet, but... Probably has something to do with this, once I close that one. Okay. Well... Wait, that's stone. I think it wants me to be the elephant. That's not an elephant, that's a monkey. This is gonna hit me, isn't it? No. One, two, three. Well, that didn't work very well. Come on, throw your three. Well, I found where the key goes. Oh dear. Ooh, I like that. That was fun. Apologies for the loud phone. What kind of challenge do we have in this room? We've got... Oh, we've got a Yoshi Island block. Okay. Ah, I like this. dungeon's cool. Fuck. Oops. Okay, I want to go right. No! I feel like that one was a little bit cheap. Like, it knew you were gonna do that, so you couldn't succeed. Probably a key, right? Yeah. Also, that looks mighty suspicious. Okay, so this one's just gonna zoom me, huh? I mean, it was suspicious, but it was also badass. Okay, so what happens if we do this? They've gotta be looking in the same direction. Okay, I assume there's gonna be something at the bottom, and then I'm gonna have to climb my way up. Key? Okay, so this is gonna be four keys. I like it. Let's go monkey, because better jumps. As I say that, I completely fuck it up. Alright. Wait, what? Oh, that was supposed to go up. I was very confused for a moment. Okay, so these seem to be on a pretty universal timer. That one's gonna wanna go up, because this is just tedious. Alright. Take that heart. What do you got for me now? Okay, so those are... I'll take the free express ride. The free express ride has ended. I am sad. And I'm going to make the assumption that this is also going to be a Zoom Zoom. Yep. Oh no! Unfortunately, the Zoom Zoom wasn't needed. Completely. I'm always so cautious whenever I see unnecessary platforms. It's probably Mario Maker that's done that. Up for an unnecessary amount of time, and then more up, and then more up, and then more up, and then a key. Okay, so we got four keys. So where are these four doors? Now that is the question. Where are the four doors? Ah! Four doors might be there. Okay, maybe I'll look in. Wait a minute. Okay. Nope. I'm sure the answer's here somewhere. Wait, is it just as simple as... Okay, it's not that simple. Is it... this simple? No. All up, maybe? Okay, let's... let's take a nice look at... actually, I wonder... is that one? That is one! Oh, Jesus! Well, there's a jam. Glad I found it. This is disorienting. Oh. Well, I'll happily take whatever the fuck that was. Oh, my wires are all tangled up. Not enough room on my bed. Okay, so how about facing each other? Yeah? Okay. Well, I think we found the key. Yep. Well, we found where we gotta go, and we found a lot of money! I'm okay with both of these things. Okay, so... left, left, down, right. I wonder if that's randomized, or if it's set. Like, if you knew, you could just do it. It's probably if you know. Okay, so I want them facing away from each other. I have a feeling I'm gonna become a mermaid shortly. Okay, circle. I should have known. Everything's circle. Restless energy deep within you. Take shape. Mermaid! So... I'm sure this surprise is probably... can I say hello to them again? Okay. I'm sure this surprise is nobody, but I really like the way that the mermaid looks. Like, the transformation, it looks really cool. I especially like the little chopsticks coming out of the hair. But yeah, underwater movement that's very fluid. No attack yet. I'm not sure if you get an attack. I can't remember. It's been a while, but I like the way this thing controls. I like the way it looks. And overall, I just think it's neat. I need to get in there. How does one get in there? Also, this is a really peaceful, nice song. I like it. Okay, so I assume I'm gonna have to go around or something. I mean, there's clearly something made of stone, which means I want to smash it. But how do I... I can't smash it because I turn. I'm dumb. I am. How do I function? I wish the transformations were quicker, like if you held triangle and then you could just hit on the D-pad which direction you want to go. That would have been a nice change. Like, I appreciate the belly dance. The belly dance is cool. Yeah, I can't do anything with that. Which is unfortunate. I want to keep it that way, just... It probably doesn't stay that way, but... What do you got for me? You're the upside down room, right? Yeah. So how about this? Ah! Upside down room with spiders! The only thing worse than upside down rooms are upside down rooms with spiders. I'm actually pretty sure that upside down rooms are nowhere near the worst thing. Okay, so I guess we're exploring further. Now with our newfound water abilities. Hello, save man. Monkey power. Ow! Okay, eyes are closed. Ow. Okay, what do you want? Why would they be closed? Does that make something on the right change or the left change? Oh, that makes that change. Once again, these can't all be legit, can they? Well, they're all legit, huh. So I'm gonna take a guess and assume this means that the left one has changed now too, because both of them are closed. Doesn't look it. I'm gonna make sure because I don't want to miss. If there's anything really important in that chest, probably a jam, all things considered, I don't want to miss it, so I'm going to take a quick look-see. Well, as quick as it's going to want me, or allow me, rather. Away from each other, please. That's annoying. Also, I forgot. There's gotta be something in here, right? Like, this area wouldn't be so expansive if not for the fact that there's something. Guess not. Guess I'm just gonna move forward. If I don't 100%, I don't 100%. It sucks, but, I mean, it's no biggie. Also, give me health back, please. I would like some health. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. So, we've got water powers. Ow. Same thing. We got water powers, so let's use them. I know there's water somewhere in this dungeon right near the beginning, if I'm not mistaken. Really appreciate not having to kill all of them. Ow, dickhead! Okay, I don't have that. Something tells me one of my normal keys wouldn't work there anyway, so I'm not gonna be too beat up about that. Nah, there's water in one of these. That's right. Is it this one? I don't think it's this one. Is it this one? I don't think it's this one either. Actually, rather annoyed that I can't get that. Or can I? No. Okay. Left? Bingo. Okay. Health. That's money. Health. Thank you. And key. Or half a skull, as it were. Okay. It, this will be a lot quicker. Okay, so up is where I want to go, right? Yeah. Okay, D-pad. I swear I hit up, but I guess not. I trust this game enough to call it my own mistake. This way is where we put the half a skull. I will also say hello to Save Man. Oh, I need two halves of a skull. A full skull, if you will. Where do I find the rest of a skull? Where is this on the map exactly, so I can remember? Okay, so there's... maybe there's something I can use, Really? The hearts? I feel like I should have remembered that. Monkey. Whee! Ow. 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 Okay, I'm just gonna die. Yeah. That was me being real lazy. I wanna do a little bit of exploring out with my mermaid power, so I'm gonna have to make that trek again. Oh. Great, the skeletons are back. That's lovely. I got the half a skull, right? Yeah, I got the half a skull. That's a very fun sentence to say, by the way. Oh, wait, no, there's water over this way, too. Probably safer water, too. Gotta talk to Save Man. Let's go adventuring. Oh, fuck you. Oh, there we go. Found it. Oh, but I gotta contend with enemies down here. They don't seem too fearsome. They're just kind of doing their own thing. Thought as much. That was a Donkey Kong Country secret and a half. I'm not a big fan of these, like, Mode 7 waves. Well, we're on the seabed. There's something. I'm dumb. I wanted to be the monkey. Now I want to be the elephant. Pardon me, I just bumped my mic. Golden baby squid. Of course. Why wouldn't I? So a lot of what I'm seeing here implies that there's going to be something that I can do to break stuff under the water. I'm sure I could have just kept going on in the dungeon, but I was curious. annoying. That one was my own fault.